My name is Nicolas Grimm and I'm responsible for the direct operated proportional valves at Bosch Rexroth. We are here at the innovation lab of Bosch Rexroth in Lohr, and today I want to show you the possibilities and benefits of the digital interface IO-Link. For those of you who don't know what IO-Link is yet, IO-Link can easily be described as the USB interface of the digital fabric automation. With IO-Link, we utilize the first worldwide unified standard for the communication between sensors and actuators of the IO-Link technology, which helps you to save money and reduce costs and makes it the perfect solution for your digital automation. You may ask yourself now, what's the difference between an Ethernet interface and IO-Link? In comparison to Ethernet, IO-Link is a simple point-to-point connection. But let me show you what this means. Here we have a 6 plus PE valve as we used it in the past, and this is the M12 cable which we use now for the IO-Link connection. The M12 cable is already right-spreaded in the fabric automation, and let me show you how the point-to-point connection works. This side of the cable belongs into the IO-Link master which I have here, and this side of the cable belongs into the valve. And this is basically it as far as the connection between the valve and the IO-Link master goes. Regarding IO-Link, we have to distinguish between a class A port and a class B port. For our valves, we use the class B port, since besides the two-way communication, we also ensure the supply voltage with this single 5-wire M12 cable. Now I want to show you the topology of IO-Link. In the world of automation, we have two possibilities to connect our devices into the application. One is the IO-Link master with IP67 in the manifold, and the other one is mounting in the cabinet with IP20. One main advantage of IO-Link is the increased productivity thanks to asset management. Therefore, we have the IODD, the IO device description, which contains every single relevant information to our products. And second, we have the localization assignment, which helps you easily to describe every product at any given time and clearly identify it in the application. So, as you can see, with the help of the digital interface IO-Link, our devices are perfectly prepared and suited for the digital functionalities of the future, such as condition monitoring and predictive maintenance. At Bosch Rexroth, we have lots of devices with IO-Link already, such as the direct-operated proportional valves, the pilot-operated, and especially for the future, we have the WRPE6 and the pressure control valves with IO-Link as well. And in addition to that, we have the IO-Link masters with a Profinet and a Cercos interface, and the pressure switches such as the HED12 and the HED10. So let's summarize the advantages again. First, we have the integration of, with the help of the IO-Link master in every relevant field bus communication system. Second, we have the simple wiring thanks to the M12 connector. Third, we have short commissioning times and also easy automatic parameterization. And of course, we have the predictive maintenance and the condition monitoring. And last but not least, we have reduced stock due to unified components. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions or simply want to know more about this topic, feel free to visit our website boschrexroth.com/io-link.